Thank you.
Thank you. Good night.
Yes, I am one of those guys who's been there since day one, yeah. In the basement of my house.
I guess in the bottom end of our band is that Doug and I have been playing together since we were 18, you know, so that's like about 30 years.
We met in 1980 and we played thousands and thousands of gigs together and been in other bands and other original bands. And he went off to play with Bryan Adams. I was like, wow, I'm so happy for him. And we sort of started working on the Odds project while he was away doing that. We had originally asked him, but he was, you know, if he wanted to join this original project, but he was kind of, his head was somewhere else being busy doing that other stuff, which was great.
When Paul Brennan decided he was going to move on from the Odds in 94, you know, Doug called me one night and said, well, Paul's leaving, so you should join. And I mean, it just made sense.
And when I joined, I didn't want to be in a band because I'd already been in enough, you know, since I was my mid-teens. And I thought, now I'm going to do that other thing where you write songs and you find people to play them with you and you're the guy kind of thing. And I bailed on the idea. And then Paul Brennan, the other drummer, talked me into coming and sitting in with these guys. And within a couple minutes, we'd started writing a tune. And by the time I'd finished my first sort of sitting in with them, we had a few songs. And I went, well, that was pretty cool. Maybe I want to be in a band.
I'm not sure. I can't remember. But I remember he was a bit, hey, you should be in our band. You're cool. Okay, let me think about it. I'm not sure how long it took him, but it took him a couple days to make up his mind.
You feel, if I can't do this with these guys, then I'm a loser. These guys are good, and if I can't figure out a way to communicate with them, get things done, use this energy we're creating, then I can't do it with anybody else. There's nobody around here that's any better than them.
There is nobody else that would accept you.
That's true.
Yeah. At that time, we were pretty much the cutting edge of nobody really digging us.
Were the cutting edge of nobody really digging us, for sure.
And actually, we really did. Like
nobody
like,
did want
no
us.
No one really did.
No one wanted us.
We're sort of four kind of misfits from the music scene that we never really felt we fit into any genre or anyone's particular scene, but we kind of blossomed as a band on our own.
Yeah.